near the tie in the middle that allows the conduit of this is a gift to this person. That literally allows people to give from this end and a person to receive. One container can't fix a community, but one container can bring hope to a community. And in that way, it fixes the community. If you give a hospital a place for people to sleep and you give them equipment that they can do what they need to do medically, or you give teachers and children who are writing in the dirt and supplies, and you give them books and you give them the opportunity of learning how to read, that stays with them forever. A real education changes that person. You can't take that away from them.
Thing that we send seems to be so desperately needed, and it gives us the ability to come back here and to send the stuff which we know is most important. It was a really interesting trip. We had partners on the trip. The work party worked really well together.
I very much appreciate this, and I'm happy it's coming from you who have been there.